that it is available to everyone across different development, both in the developed world and the undeveloped world, both in the emerging communities and the non-emerging communities, both in the communities that are networked today and the communities that are not networked today, and that every child will have access to the internet as a right and not a privilege. Yeah. And therefore they will have equal rights and equal chances in the information society.